We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy Nashasa Iba. Nashasa Iba. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and for today's video guys, I will be showing you my skincare night routine. So this is my first ever skincare here on my YouTube channel. So this is my first time doing this guys. And just a disclaimer, the products that I'll be showing you may work for me, but I'm not saying guys that this will also work for you, okay? So, ang mga products na ito ay nakatulong rin sa pag-remove ng mga acne ko. So, before marami akong acne dito sa my forehead ko, actually meron pa din. Ayan, meron siya mga small bumps. And meron akong acne dito sa cheeks. Yan, dito. Marami siya dyan. But, nawala siya. Minahal ko kasi siya, guys. Kaya siya nawala. Minahal ko kasi siya, guys. Kaya siya nawala. Skincare, then please keep on watching. So the first thing that I'm going to do is dye my hair, because we don't want that while cleaning our face, there's so many strands of hair irritating our face. And guys, remember, if we came out or galing tayo sa labas, our hair is dusty already, and think of it, if it goes to your face, another pimple. And to make sure na wala talagang baby hair na mapunta sa face mo, let's put this headband or turban, I don't know what to call it, basta ito siya. So the first product I used is this Garnier Micellar Cleansing Water. So this is the blue one for oily, acne-prone skin. I used this to remove my makeup, pero ako kasi I didn't do makeup anymore when I went to school. Mascara and detent is enough for me. It's still a makeup though, but you know, it's not bongga. But still, I used this Micellar Cleansing Water just to make sure that I remove the dirt on my face. Next one I use for my cleanser is Whip Premium Facial Foam. So, this is the Whip Premium Facial Foam. I actually don't know about this product guys, kasi bigay lang to sa akin ng tita ko nung nanggaling siya sa Japan. But by the help of Google, of course, I searched for this and it says there that this is Japan's most popular cleanser. So this gently removes impurities in the depth of pores and gives your skin feel moisture. And for me, I guess it's true because after I use this one, it gives the feeling of parang ang linis talaga ng mukha ko. At hindi siya nakaka-dry ng face. I've been using this for a month already, so ayan, malapit na siyang maubos. The next product that I'm going to show you guys is this St. Ives Fresh Skin Apricot Scrub. I know this is not new to you guys because you already see this on other YouTubers. But yeah, I use this to exfoliate my skin. I didn't use this every day guys, okay? I just use this twice a week. And remember guys, if you're going to put this on your skin, you should be gentle. Use your ring finger, this one, especially when you massage your under eyes. Don't be harsh, just take it easy. I mean, yeah, just take it slowly and gently. After that, nagtotoner na ako guys, and the product I use is this Celotech Acne Solutions Oil Control Toner. I just like this product because it removes excess dirt and oil on the skin, tightens pores to reduce formation of blackheads, whiteheads, and oil that causes pimples. This also helps to remove my acne. Next that I'm going to apply on my face is a moisturizer, and I'm using this St. Ives. So this is the St. Ives Renewing Collagen and Elastin Moisturizer. So this facial moisturizer containing naturally sourced sunflower seed oil blended with collagen and elastin proteins is formulated to help renew dry skin for a beautiful, healthy glow. I've been using this for a month already and it gives me the cooling effect. Basta maganda siya sa face guys, and it also minimizes my pores. So ayan, Meron akong pores dito, pero na-minimize siya sa moisturizer na to. It just makes my skin healthy and glowy. Second to the last product I use is this eyelid cream. I just use this under my eyes to reduce the lines over here when you know we have. I use this to reduce the appearance of lines, dark circles, and puffiness. It also helps refine and tone areas around the eyes. So ito. Ayan, siya. You know, I always sleep late. So, of course, I need this one, you know, to remove my dark circles over there, you know. Last but definitely not the least, I use this Apollo Lip Balm. This one, I don't know if marami ba to siyang shade, but this one is pretty pink. Yeah, pretty pink. But I guess it's... But I guess one shade lang to siya, guys, so it's pretty pink. I use this to, you know, to moisturize my lips. So that's it for my simple skincare, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And hopefully you have the knowledge and idea, especially to those who have oily skin like me. Please give this video a like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And don't forget to click the notification bell below to get notified whenever I post a new video. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye! Yo, what's up, guys? So it's already 9:00. It's already 9:32, and since I feel like I'm living, say hi.
Hi, this is Saki B, your leader of the.
And you are.
My name is Maxine, and you can call me In-In.
Oh wow, that's nice. Sige na, okay. Yo, what's up, guys? So, kalon, na ako na prank. So, inayon na ako kag-tailgate. Na ako ig-agag rin sa mukha karon kay wala pa si tita kay nasyag Cebu. So, na ako ig-agag natulog rin karon. And... na ako i-prank niya. I mean, na ako na i-prank na ako siya nga something like hospital yung kuya, like that. So, nagpatabang sa kusa yung kuya kung unsaan ako siya pag-prank. Then, mutuan na yung kuya nga. Ipaingon daw nga hospital siya, like that. Basta, guys, yun, anak nga. Ako siya ignored pero ako natungungun sa yung reaction. So, na siya sa gawas. May gani, may gawas siya. Kaya para makastory ako ninyo kay ganina. Sige, siya sunod-sunod na ako. So kunuhay na yung tawag na ako. Tita na ako sa Cebu. Nagipuyan sa iyang kuya. So, matawag kunuhay na ako nga. Nga muna, like that, hospital. So, let's see kung unsa yung reaction, guys. Okay, so bye. See you later.
Na-ako'y sorry. Ato pa rin ako, dire ang sami mo pag-storytelling kung hindi ka ma-atubaw na ako dire. Kabalo ka.
Ha?
Ano sa day? Apa lagi?
Kisah ini ingon aku nggak ipa ingon pengen nabalik yang TL.
Wala.
Imu ku ya. Tonton. Anak siya nga. Anak siya nga iprank do ka ingon do ka nga nabalik yang TL. Nga naligsan do siya.
Buwa ang nalizik ko ya.
Man. Kuya wag
balutos.
Saan mo gitawalan si Mar, si Jay?
Dala mo o.
Si Jay. Si Jay, guys. Ano na ligsan ni mong kuya na balik ng TL?
Na balik mong TL ya? Ah,
ano na sa ospital o puti?
Ah, kahay?
Na lagi sa ospital.
Na ligsan ni na ako si
Nanay. Hi vlog.
Saan na ang TL o?
Sige na, oy, bye-bye. That's it for the prank, guys. Mag-ingon ako. Nakuyawan ka, wala?
Nakuyawan?
No. Pero nga, no, kang hulugos o katawa. Kung nakuyawan ka, nanalig sa ingong kuya na bahay ng TL. Ha? So that's it, guys. I'll end this video. Bye. Good night, everybody.